Agriculture Secretary Emmanuel Piñol was the first cabinet secretary of the Duterte administration to visit Canada, and Kababayans were eager to hear about the Philippines' new government, especially with all the local and international media on Philippine President Rodrigo Duterte.
Many of the people in the Philippines now understand the way Duterte says things, but there are really critics who does not quite change their ways. The lens they are using to analyze President Duterte is the obsolete Trapo lens, and they will not be able to analyze him well.
So the Duterte government is not Trapo?
It's not Trapo. They have to use other means of analyzing him. Out of the box.
Secretary Piñol summarized Duterte's dreams for the country into three visions and missions to explain government's initiatives.
One, Rudy Duterte would like to reduce the poverty in the Philippines today from 26% to 17% at the end of his term in 2022. Number two, Rudy Duterte would like to leave behind a country with people respecting the law. Number three, he would like to leave behind a country where people are at peace with themselves.
Deputy Cabinet Secretary Peter Chu Lavinia, meantime, defended Duterte's intense campaign against illegal drugs and the growing criticism he's facing on extrajudicial killings in the country.
We are not saying, but we have to define who is the victim. We are in control of the police. The ones killing the assets are the previous policemen, not the policemen now. They're trying to stop their assets from revealing their connection with the drug lords.
The cabinet members invited Kababayans to invest in the homeland, with a program for OFWs to invest in various agricultural endeavors coming soon. But Filipinos in the forum had other things in mind.
Ngayon, para po sa mga kababayan natin dito sa migrant sa Toronto, we want to know what's happening back home, but also what can the government do for us while we're here in Canada. We hope that in the future, they would be able to answer these questions that are very immediate para po sa ating mga kababayan.
Alvi Malikdam, ABS-CBN News, North York.